When my parents were asked for me to do the ad, they did not realize it was a political ad. They were just told to teach me how to count from 10 to 1. And so when it aired, I remember them saying, "Oh my gosh, it's a political ad for Johnson." And then there was a lot of backlash. I remember my grandmother speaking about it and being concerned that it was so harsh. And she was concerned for my parents and myself because my parents received a lot of backlash for allowing me to do the ad.